I want this video to like be a tutorial about how to get any glitches. So I'm going to try to find glitches at this part.
I just told you that Dem and Omer are dead.
Wait, if you go to trial.
No, you don't get it.
He's kidding, I'm not.
All over the place, guys who come from our family while I'm locked up. Have to protect them.
I mean, that's a noble idea, but the cost of that, of you keeping your mouth shut, is that you may spend the rest of your life in prison. You may never meet your son on the outside. Never take me to get ice cream and teach him how to play catch.
I get that.
Yeah. You didn't find
me. I gotta do what's best for me and the baby. Keep them safe.
Keep them safe. Okay. So you're God. You have some sort of magic wand you can wave around to make sure that nothing bad ever happens. It doesn't work that way.
I understand what you're trying to do, right? But you gotta focus on actually spending time with them. Ever gonna happen for you is if you tell us what you know. Here and now. Who bought the missiles? What are they planning on doing now?
Okay. I'm not a killer. I was the driver. I stayed in the bed. Doesn't care about that, but I want you to know that. Okay.
Okay.
Buyer's name is Pascual Santos. Called the Dem a couple weeks ago. Said he needed a weapon that could destroy an armored man.
To get her out of that.
This guy a shot caller?
It's like more of a hitman. Over 30 kills, mayor's police chief, school students.
Yeah, that's just with guns. Imagine what he can do with missiles. George, do you have any intel on his whereabouts?
No, but last time Santos is in the U.S., he was here for less than 12 hours.
That rap sheet's not gonna stick around for long.
Freddy? Isabel, he bought those missiles this morning. I know, so whatever he's planning is happening today.
The next time you're in a jam, just come talk to me.
Hey Siri, show me episodes of FBI.
Get 2.9% financing on the 2023 Jeep Grand Cherokee Laredo and Grand Cherokee 4xe. Visit Jeep.com for new inventory available near you.
Angie's List is now Angie, and it's easier than ever to get your projects done right. With Angie, you can connect with top pros and see ratings and reviews. And when you book and pay through Angie, you're covered by our happiness guarantee. Check out Angie.com today. Angie, and done.
I've always been prone to hair thinning.
I'm genetically predisposed.
You just gave birth, I was under a lot of stress.
It's getting older.
I started taking Nutrafol.
It's natural and it's clinically effective. Nutrafol is the number one dermatologist recommended hair growth supplement.
Within like months, I noticed it becoming
stronger, thicker.
Nutrafol has taken me back to the hair I was meant to have.
I'll bet to me.
Start your hair growth journey at Nutrafol.com.
Maintaining the perfect lawn is not for the weak. Your reputation, nay, your family name is on the line. So here's to those who put in the early mornings, to those who prepare in the off-season, and those who consider it a downright sport. We salute you. So trim with precision, strike with abandon, because it's your day. It's Mow Day.
Property taxes rising. Crime skyrocketing. Mayor Baird failed Lincoln.
Taxes have raised dramatically.
My property taxes have increased $250 a year.
I can't even afford a new apartment now.
They had 11 homicides in Lincoln last year, which has never happened before.
Lincoln has a better choice. Suzanne Geist.
Senator Geist has made safety her priority.
Suzanne Geist will lower property taxes.
As mayor, I'll work day and night to make Lincoln safer and more affordable for everyone.
Suzanne Geist for mayor.
Would you like some lemonade?
I would love some lemonade.
$5, please.
What?
Supply chain issues. There's a lemon shortage. Have you seen the price of cups these days?
Freddy,
had help. Enough inflation?
The private lady fell.
Undo inflation with Dish. Now get the same TV bill every month. No price hikes, no matter what. For 3 years. The 3-year TV price guarantee. Only from Dish. Tuned in to you.
There's a lot to get up to in the morning.
And you need a team up with you.
New this morning.
Up helping you plan for the snow or the sun.
Breaking news that's happening now.
If it's happening now, it's happening here on 1011 this morning.
Morning news that's keeping up with you.
1011 this morning with Laura, Ryan, and Brad. News that's new now and next. Weekday mornings on 1011.
New non-stop vacation flights departing from the Lincoln Airport.
Alright folks, eyes on me. Our new objective is to find Pascual Santos. We believe he is in possession of the stolen missiles. Now, given his avocation as an experienced hitman, we should assume he plans to use rather than sell these weapons. All we know is he is in New York, so I suspect his target is too. Let's get a bull out to NCIC, as well as all the other major agencies. CBP, DHS, NYPD.
Alright, let's also include media, local channels, and national press. Hey, Jordan, does DA have any informants, somebody we could ping about Santos?
No one local. I can try a source in Mexico.
No time. The attack is coming today, and there's not much of it left.
Okay. Well, if we can't find Pascual, let's do the next best thing. ID his target. Ray said that it was in an armored van, right? So what's inside the van?
Not cash and valuables, right? A javelin would blow that to kingdom come.
Right. So we're talking flesh and blood and assassination.
We use armored vans to transport prisoners when there's a credible threat.
That's a theory. Let's work with it again.
Charlie, you have anyone high profile moving to the area?
Only two prisoners getting armored transport today. One is a convicted terrorist on a transfer, and the other one is a witness going through a routine hearing at the Southern District Court.
Of course that will.
Tell me about the witness.
How did we get
a drug trafficker? We don't have the details, but the hearing is related to a pending case in the United States versus Nico Hernandez.
Hernandez is the former boss of the Colima cartel. If that witness is going to testify against him, they would see him as a traitor. Something to eliminate the lower cost.
Where's the van now?
It will take you to the rehearsal.
Which one? Jubal, where are we with air support? 5 minutes out. SWAT's also
I'm leaving it off here.